वेलकम टू ट्रैप टॉक टीवी। हेडलाइंस दिस वीक। एसोचैम फोकसेस ऑन द ग्रोथ ऑफ इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर टू प्रमोट द बुद्धिस्ट सर्किट।
The expected investment to develop this circuit is going to be almost to the extent of $400 million, of which $200 million would be investment they will receive through hotel investments, etc.
FRHI Hotels and Resorts hosted the Global Meeting Exchange in Abu Dhabi
to be able to assist and manage the ongoing demand for those markets, but also to ensure that we have a high level of brand recognition and awareness.
West Bengal Tourism Minister Pratya Basu will be the chief guest at the India Travel Awards East Edition, and Ashok Chandra Panda, Minister for Tourism and Culture Orissa, will be the guest of honour. WeConnect is gearing up for its first luxury show from October 4th to 6th.
The event format has been received very positively by people, right? Because they are looking at it purely from the perspective of a closed-door focused event.
Mario Hardy to be interim CEO for Pata from November 1st. Travelport launches a universal application programming interface.
UAPI is our signature product, which helps travel agencies aggregate from multiple sources of content.
Aryan, we are flying to New York to visit your father.
It's a German airline.
You know Germans?
No. They're a bit different. Always serious. And their food.
Namaste.
Grandpa, we are in the wrong plane.
Huh? No, no. Everything is fine.
Non-stop you. Lufthansa.
A Times Square style cultural hub to be set up in Mumbai.
Cleared a proposal to have a Kala Ghoda square on the lines of the Times Square. It will have the same kind of thing except the Indianized version.
Karnataka Tourism Forum organizes a B2B meet in Delhi.
After every roadshow, we follow it up with a fam trip and we invite travel operators from the market to come and actually look, feel and see the market in Karnataka. So we'll be doing that immediately after this.
Buyers from over 45 countries conducted 40,000 meetings at KTM. Holiday Inn opens its 9th Indian property in Jaipur. For more information on this news, watch our detailed capsule on TravTalkTV.com.